The news hit Ann Arbor hard. After decades as a cornerstone of the local economy, a major drug company announced it would close its massive research and development operation in the northeast corner of the city. With a major recession looming, the campus seemed destined to stand empty for years. But behind the scenes, researchers and leaders at the University of Michigan saw an opportunity. What if, they said, U of M could buy the site? What if the university could turn the dozens of buildings and acres of land into a hub for new kinds of discovery? Fast forward 10 years. And that's exactly what has happened. Today, the University of Michigan's North Campus Research Complex, or NCRC, now bustles with activity. More than 3,300 faculty, staff, and students work there every day, and thousands more come for events, training, or lectures. Every inch of space has a new purpose. Three new centers and institutes and countless new collaborations have sprung into being thanks to NCRC. Scientific teams make discoveries on everything from heart disease, cancer, and health policy to advanced materials and futuristic automotive technology. Research services and shared research equipment give scientists access to knowledge and tools that accelerate discovery. Nearly 100 startup companies have launched from NCRC's incubator space. Thousands of patients who count on Michigan medicine for diagnosis and treatment have benefited from NCRC too, without ever setting foot there. A huge new clinical pathology facility provides precise answers to important questions about their health. The birth and growth of NCRC has been an experiment in expansion, one that has saved the university money and time. It all started with a what if. And now, thousands of researchers and clinicians are using it to create what ifs of their own.